Hello guys, welcome back to another Let's Play of Digimon Story of Cyber Sleuth. And here we are, we left off at the Central Hospital trying to sneak in to get some information for Kyoko. And we stopped right here because I knew there was going to be a cutscene right here, so... Alright, let's get started. No way! Is this me? Is this my physical body? That was shocking, but I wasn't expecting to see my own body was in such good shape. I should be happy, I suppose. But if I'm being kept in an isolation ward, then I really must have Eden syndrome. Let's keep going. File 001 Eden Syndrome. A mysterious illness whereby people suddenly fall into a coma while connected to the Eden network. Originally, the term was given to the incessant vomiting and other symptoms common to those unused to spending time in the digital world. But now Eden syndrome is used to describe the more serious malady of inexplicable loss of consciousness while connected to Eden network. After extended time in a coma, the body weakens, becoming more susceptible to complications in the worst cases that has led to death. File 002, treatment for Eden syndrome. No effects treatment has been found for Eden syndrome. Research continue into treatment and cause this unexplained illness. File 003, associated with the commercial enterprises. Eden is a large-scale digital space operated by commercial enterprises. Deeply infiltrated by governmental agencies, Eden business areas are expanding quickly. Immediate improvement and user training must be provided to warn users against long login time. Furthermore, the Eden interface uses commercial enterprises, proprietary technology, making future research sharing problematic.
どうしてあなたがここは関係者以外立ち入り禁止のはずです。入り口は一つ、警備員が厳しくチェックしている。 どうやって入ったの? 警備員に何かした? 一体何者なの?
Who are you? Are you related to the patient? Are you with Kamishio?
さあ、答えて。
I'm just playing no detective assistant.
ひょっとしてクレミ。そうですか。いえ、何でもありません。エデン症候群について調べに来たんですね。何か聞きたいことはありますか?質問があれば答えます。Something
at this cutting, I'm like, it's really strange why she'll give us the answers why we want to know, but it'll make sense sooner or later.
誤解しないでください。痛くもない腹を探られたくない。潔白を証明しておきたいだけです。私は上白に世話になっている人間ですから、少しくらいならあなたの疑問に答えられると思います。
What should I ask? Is there a cure for Eden syndrome?
治った人がいたと聞いたことはありません。私が知っている人で最も長くて8年眠り続けています。でもきっと大丈夫です。いつかきっと目を覚まします。待つしかないんです。今は。
What happens if you contract Eden syndrome?
どうなるって見ての通りです。エデン症候群の患者は皆一様に昏睡状態になる。それ以外の症状は聞いたことありません。違った症状の人を知っているんですか？
Who is that patient?
この患者ですか? 最近運ばれてきた患者ですね。 数日前にはいなかった。 何か気になる点でも? え? この人 あなたに似てませんか? そうですか。 でも 他人の空にしては
There are rumors coming she was involved in some kind of conspiracy.
それは誤解です。間違いです。上白もエデン症候群を治療したいんです。そのためにこうして特別治療室だって用意した。専門医たちが治療法をずっと研究し続けています。エデンのせいで誰かが不幸になるなんてあっちゃダメなんです。
なんとかしなきゃいけないんです。私が会話の弾んでいるところを邪魔してすまないが、招かれざる客の登場だ。こんにちは、ケビンさん。お仕事お疲れ様。あ。
I thought this was supposed to be a kid's game.
Lia-san? Today,来ないはずなのに.
Kevin-san,の たくましい大胸筋. Lia,見てるだけでドキドキしてきちゃう.
This is supposed to be a kid's game. The thing is, there's two guards over there. So, is she doing it to both of them? Where? By hard? What do you mean by hard? Please don't tell me you're not talking about the... the prize jewel down there.
Eddie, 上白の上役が何をしに来たのか気になるな。必要な情報は手に入れた。長居は無用。そこを出なさい。おっと、私の方にも来客だ。ではロビーで落ち合おう。慌てず騒がずな。隠れて、早く。
入室予定者のリストにはなかったと思いますが。
Why do characters have like prototypic characters have to talk like that?
ちょっとね。
See what I mean?
大好きなゆうこちゃんの顔が突然見たくなっちゃったんだが。私が一人でいるのが心配なんですか？ なんかリエちゃん先生がビビビッときたのよ。またゆうこちゃんが暗い顔してるんじゃないかなって。ほら、辛いでしょ？いろいろ。別に。強がってても、お姉さんには分かっちゃうんだな。
Oh.
こんなところで何してたのかな?
Spoiler alert. I'm gonna be so happy when I kick your ass, Kashibi.
いえ、別に何も。ピクニック的な?
はい。 あ、いえ、違います。 その…
ゆうこちゃん、なんか変じゃない?私たちの他に誰かいたりして、ひょっとして彼氏とか?
そんなこと…
それとも彼女さんかしら?
So yeah, so if you either pick a boy or a girl, she says both girlfriend and boyfriend, no matter what, so yeah. I like how they said it in English, Yuko's new lover son, but it says Yuko's new squeeze. Who did the subtitles for these?
このリエお姉様がユウコちゃんの保護者として責任を持って
What do you think that teenagers do these days? Oh, never mind. Scratch that.
Nanda, dare mo inai janai. Demo Yuko-chan. 別に構わないのよ。彼氏の一人や二人や三出すくらい連れ込んでも。
Three dozen? What are you... You want her out of a Bacardi or something? Okay, and now I just made a little... I think I took things a little too far.
私なんて、ゆうこちゃんくらいの時には...
Scratch that. I think she had one before. Never mind.
それじゃ、本命の彼の様子、覗きに行こっか。私たちが揃って顔を見せたら、きっと喜ぶんじゃないかな。
はい。 あの人、どこへ?
Where did they? What do you mean by they? There was just only me. I just hope the next Digimon won't have like bad subtitles on this one, but even though, it's still a good game. Alright, we're going back out where we came from. Yes, 200%. Oh, I was like, why we stop? Do this again. Okay, let's keep going. Log out. And I think there's another cutscene if I go back to the lobby. Yep, there's it. You just gave the predicament all on your own. See, I knew you could do it. Now then, shall we head back?
自分の体を外から見る衝撃の大きさは想像に難くない。体外離脱現象の一種と考えれば解決法もありそうだな。君はエデン症候群の未知なる症状の発症者、イレギュラーな被害者なのだろう。それが分かっただけでも成果はまずまずとしておこう。調査は焦ってはいけない、慌ててもいけない。急ぎすぎても急がせすぎてもいけない。ただひたすらに粘り強く、鉄頭鉄尾、堅固な黒金の如き忍耐力で当たれ。父の言葉だ。さて本題だが、君はこれからどうするつもりかな。元の体に戻りたくはないか。君の身に何が起きたのか、真相を知りたくはないか。 では決まりだな。私の助手としてここで働きたまえ。依頼にはエデンや電脳犯罪に関連した事件も多い。仕事をこなしていくうちに手がかりもつかめるだろう。安心しなさい、君の素質は私が保証する。ついでに当面の移植獣もね。<笑>君の能力は電脳絡みの事件の調査に
期待している。よし、契約成立だな。君はたった今から私の助手兼サイバースルースだ。ソファーにかけて待っていたまえ。コーヒーを入れてこよう。我々の前途を祝して乾杯。Oops. Here comes the terror.
海ぶどう粒あんコーヒー、私の自信作だ。
By the way, when they said red bean paste, it's those sweet things that Japan has for their, like, some of their sweet stuff. Because I know a lot of people, when they read red bean paste, they don't have something else. But it's actually a sweet kind of food. But yeah. Still, you don't put that in coffee.
見かけも芸術的だが、味も方向もまた格別だぞ。では、電脳探偵誕生を祝して乾杯。
Gulp, 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 slurp, gulp. Let's get this. Literally, if I don't save, I'll just ruin everything I just started with. Let's get down to it, I have something for you. Your first duty is to kick off your new career as a cyber sleuth. If Nanako is gonna be your base of operation, you should make the round and introduce yourself at Lyria's establishment here. You'll be depending on these guys a lot, so it's important that you know who you are. Oh yeah, let me explain about the whiteboard. Hang on the wall to the right of my desk is a whiteboard. You see it? You can set cases from here. Any practice is better than book learning. I'll put some simple cases up on the whiteboard. Check it out and start working on some cases. Chapter 2, search for the father Yuko Yamashita. I don't know if I said that right. Here's the whiteboard. Seems like you were able to set up a case. It's pretty straightforward. When you want to take on a new case, get one from the whiteboard just like that. I have new cases every so often, so make sure you check on them from time to time. Anyways, go in and start talking to people. I'm counting on you in my case too. Oops, not that. Okay, we have to do... buy coffee beans. Oh look, Mary. Miri. Good day, Cyber Salute. Huh? I thought it was the time you came by. When you come inside my little shop, there's something I have to do for you. We are bound by fate to do this. Hurry, please. Okay. Okay, then stick out your right hand. It'll be over soon. Hold still. You know, sometimes I think it kind of sounds wrong and why to turn all black, but yeah. Next is the other thing. Turn around, don't move. Leave it all to me. What are you doing to me? All done. Okay. Installed. I installed a special program into your cyber form, adding some certain features. You can now scan physical things with your right glove and capture cyber data of the target. In other words, once things from the real world are in your hand, they can become cyber data and be brought into cyberspace with you. Cyber data will be kept in your storage. It's just a convenient world we live in today, don't you think? Modern technology and whatnot. This isn't just any technology. What exactly are you? I know a little more than most about the structure of the digital world, that's all. A lady has to be able to keep some secret. But if you lose your way, come and see me. I shall be happy to point you in the right direction to the best of my abilities. Use Connect's jump to come directly to the DigiLab from wherever you might be. The border between this world and this one is growing thinner and thinner. The proof of that lies in the fact that I was able to meet you in the real world. But that might not be a good thing as far as the world is concerned. This is like the harbinger of a far worse thing to come. Meaning what you assure me of the light of hope that will shine for this world. I wonder if I will enjoy this new world. Until we meet again in the DigiLab. So if you haven't noticed, Mary is from a lot of Digimon game from different worlds. Alright, let's go get those coffee beans. Welcome. Welcome, please come in. Take any open seats. You're Miss Kurumi, your assistant. She hired an assistant. Wow, so you get to invest in a rating and beauty to your heart content and whatever you want, huh? I'm so jealous. This is outrageous. Truly outrageous. You mad, bro? Boss. Yes, what is it? You don't look at me like that, do you? What? Oh, you creep, you total perv. I quit right here and now. What? What? And I'm taking 4% of this month's salary. Plus, I'll be dealing you for 20 months of littering. You're paying me physical damage. You know, sucks. Just taking a chance to get more money. Oh, Al Kalsen, you want some coffee beans, right? Sure, the coffee beans, Mipo. Yoko always buy it. Here you are. Obtain selected coffee beans. Come on, Sasha. Get out. Spinning out of the blue like that's kind of put me on my mind. Doesn't matter. Well, then, shall we negotiate, boss? Negotiate? For what? For what? Why? For my hourly rate, of course. If you're going to play stupid, I'll sue you. We're talking about harassment lawsuit here. Yikes. They make quite a pair. But that as it may, it's not the meaningful tale to ask for. Thank you very much. Come back anytime. And we finished our first mission. Going back down. Oh, there's someone I haven't met yet. I better look around probably a little more. Oh, forgot we had to talk to everybody. Well, not everybody, to certain people. Talk to you. Oh dear, we're still getting ready to open. Just hold on. The new kid at Kurnimi Detective Agency. In that case, you're not a knight as well. Welcome to Broadway. It's a little strange, but it's a lot nicer, don't you think? You're more than welcome as a customer. Come by at by anytime we're open. There's a CD shop under the floor in the cafe. This building's underneath. I better check the shop. Whatever. Yes. I think that's the only one we have to talk right there. Can you talk to anybody here? No, I don't think so. Alright, let's go upstairs. Okay, you got a wide selection of cards from animes and games. What, you're not interested in it? Then you're blocking the paying customer. Get lost. Oh, screw you. Ooh, item. Ugh, damn it, I forgot about you.
あ、よかった。無事だった。てかまあ、そりゃそうか。電脳世界で起きたあれだし、リアルでどうこうなるあれじゃないよね。けど、あの子たち、大丈夫かな。 いなかったらきっと今頃。はあ、なんか私ってば子供の頃からああなんだよね。大事な時になるといつもビビっちゃうっていうか、頭が真っ白になって動けなくなっちゃう。君にも嫌な思いさせちゃったかな。
Not with you.
すごい電脳探偵になったんだ。すごい電脳探偵か。電脳探偵ね。電脳探偵ね。は？何それ？電脳歌にって？別にいいけど。別にいいか悪いかもわかんないけど、なんだかすごい思い切ったんだなって。まあハッカーになるとかより全然いいかも。
Get my freak on. Seriously, keep the subtitles. Who put these subtitles? This should be enough saying hi. Let's go back to the office. Okay. Well, before we go back in, I'm gonna end it right here. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe. And I will see you guys later. See ya.